Hello there. My name is John McCarthy, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K23. Can't wait to see what you can do out there today.
Today we stand in front of a par 4 to start out with. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and take it from there. What do you say? You managed to get a good swing on that. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. This one's looking pretty good. Good job. We're on the green. This would be nice to get for birdie. A 9-foot putt here. Oh, no. Okay, bogey putt coming up. Well, hopefully not a sign of things to come. Starting things off today over par, but you know what? That's gonna happen. Teeing her up here on the second. Well, that's unlucky. You didn't deserve that. Nicely done. Here we go, 28 feet away. Oh, come on, get in. Okay, this one is for the par. And that will work. And just one stroke over par at the moment. And we're teeing up now on the third. Yeah, that was a good swing. Well done. And here's your second shot on the third. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. Hopefully you get the right pace on this one. It is extremely long. Hopefully the comeback isn't too bad for you. Just in the green side rough here. Five-foot putt here. Putt drops, there's your putt. Okay, sitting at one over par. Teeing off now on a par three. Great work. Nice approach on that one. 12 feet left to the hole. Oh. All right, this next putt for the par. Down she goes. And you're one over at the moment. Teeing it up now on a par four. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. This one's about 100 yards out and four strokes back at this point. Well, better luck next time. Setting up here, nestled into this greenside rough. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Okay, moving on. One over for the day. We've made it to the sixth hole. Okay, second shot on the sixth. Go out there, looking good. Here we go for your birdie. This putt's good so far. Good job dropping that one in there for the bird. That hole's going to bring it down to even par. And now we're teeing her up on the seventh hole. Second shot here on the seventh. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. Okay, how's an eagle sound? Because if you sink this, you'll get one. Oh man, I hate that. Let's get back on the green here. It's setting up for your fourth stroke here. And just three strokes off the lead. And 5 feet left to go. This one's tracking. And that will drop for par. A little bit of a three putt, but hey, we're out of here. And after that one, that'll keep you at even par. Have fun here on this par three. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good. There you go. That's what you want. Here's an 11 footer. Oh, man. All right, tap this one on in. We'll head to the next. And that hole will keep you at even par. And here we go on the ninth. This one should be in the fairway. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin, and four strokes off the lead. Yeah, might be in a little bit of trouble here. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Setting up for our third shot. Andrew, four strokes away from the lead. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. All right, here is a look at our par putt. All right, staying right at even par. See what you can do here on the 10th hole. That's a good swing. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin and 4 strokes off the lead. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. This is what our third shot's looking like. And 4 strokes from the lead. And that'll go down for the birdie. Nice chip. Let's fire up a replay on that one. Yeah. And you're currently sitting at 1 under for the day. Teeing up now on the 11th. Well, you put a nice swing onto that one. And this one's about 125 yards out. And 3 strokes off the lead. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. And to save par. This putt's going. And that's your par. You'll stay at -1 after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Come on, ball. Kick right. That's safe. Lining up for the 13-foot putt. One's on a good line. So good, so good. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. Here comes the 13th hole. That was a good one. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. This one's your third, and 4 strokes back. Yeah, this might be in the rough. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. That's gonna drop in there for the birdie. Well done. That's worthy of a replay, I think. Three under par for the day. And teeing off now in a long par four. And this one's about 130 yards away. And you're 3 strokes off the lead. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. nice little chip on that one. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. So that makes you 3 under for the day. This hole's a par 4. You're about 205 yards out from here. And you're just 3 strokes off the lead. A little bit to the right on the approach here. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. And this is your 3rd shot. And just 3 strokes off the lead. This is your 4th shot, 3 strokes off the lead as well. Okay, here's our bogey putt. So far, so good. Okay, that one will drop on in, and we're 2 under heading down the final stretch. This one's a par 4. I think we're heading to the sand here. And here's our 2nd shot on the 16th. Sink this and you get down to 3 under par. In it goes. Wonderful putt. right. You brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Here we go on the 17th hole. That'll do for the approach. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. Here is a 12-footer. Could be a good one. Oh, and the par slipped through our fingers there. No good. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Teeing off now on a long par 4. And this one's about 165 yards out and 4 strokes back at this point. Good one. You can sink this for a final score of 68. Looking good. And this putt drops, and that's for birdie on the final hole. And as this round comes to an end, 3 under par for you. Well, I had a good time out there today. I am happy that you brought me along for the ride, and hopefully we'll see you real soon.